What is going on, guys? Mr. Rogers here, and we are back in the OCRP server, and I've got a little mission to do today. I've got some of my skin poking out of my hoodie. Is that better? Yeah, that's better. I've got some drugs on a boat in the city that I need to get to the drug house. And then, get the money washed, etc. So, we're gonna hop in this car. Actually, you know what we're gonna do? Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Let's see. Yep, Frederick Gustav. So we're gonna head on over here. And we're gonna fly down to Los Santos. And then we are going to. It must be a slow night. Jeez. And then we are going to drive over to the boat. Actually, no, I'm not going to do that. I would say I was going to land on the helipad, but it's Air One is up and about, so I don't want to take any chances before I even get started. Oh, I got three birds at one time. All right. Make sure I got. Okay. We're good on that. And let's see what we got. Yeah, let's take the jet. Got to pop wheelies to get out of here. There we go. Alright, let me switch over to the FAA channel. And let me cut this up just a little bit, because it looks like it was a little low starting out. There we go, that should be better. Alright, nobody else is in the channel. Board straight real quick. Here we go. All right, let's rock and roll. And there's 100 knots. Let's get all that off the screen. Let's make this pretty. Woo! Start turn out to the north, or south, rather. Sorry. And my points of reference or dead reckoning is going to be the observatory there, and then the pier puts me on a left base for whatever runway left it is, going in between the pier and the yacht. Let me bring all this back up, start a gradual descent. it over just a little bit more. Let's slow it down just a smidge. Alright, there we go. Cut it a little short. That's alright, we'll make up for it. There we go. I try to stay off of the center line when I'm landing because those lights are raised and it is a pain in the butt. I'm not following taxiways because there's nobody else here, so it doesn't really matter. I think with this one I have to get all the way out of the plane and then... Oh, crap. There we go. I'll just delete it. Alright, now we're going to run over here. This one, and I'll just do a bike, just so I can get there fast. Well, let's do that one. Oh, good, gave me a black one. This time it gives me a pink. And I'm in the hangar, so it's not gonna work. There we go. Go to right there. This bike really doesn't turn very well because it is a long body. But it will get up and go. Go. Get rid of my helmet. And let me go into my AI car. So this is going to take a little bit of time. I'll walk you through the first one. Oh, I forgot to put green smoke on it. Oh boy. Oh, don't run off, don't run off. Oh, shoo. try and put this as close to the dock as I can. Go right there. And anchor is set. All right. So we're going to come over here, grab some LSD. And then we're going to walk up here. Somebody already looking in the trunk. Well, that ain't good. Well, there we go. Deposit. LSD. 80. Boom. Inbound quantity. What? There we go. So I'm going to keep on doing that until I get done, and we will. What the hell is that? And we will go from there. Alright, so I've gotten everything. I've got the last 80 bags in my pocket. I'm going to walk up here. Deposit. I got 640 bags. So let's just see what that's going to be. 640 times 32. Because there's enough on, it'll be a little over 2 million. All right, now I have to get from there. I'm going to. I'm pulling to the gas station. It's like a halfway point, so. And I'm going to try my damnedest to drive like an AI. This one. Normally got somebody with me when I'm doing this, so this is kind of and we'll be scanning every intersection, have no fear.
Hey, how's it going?
All right, so there's probably a cop in the area because they all just slammed on the brakes. What in the Sam hell? Nobody on the highway. Look at that. So far, so good. Go to the truck stop that's up here and pull over for a second. I think I'm being followed, so let's get off of this. And let's see. I'm gonna go to the U-tool and go in the back way. This is going to take me the really back way. Awesome. Take me up Sonora. Dude, this guy's doing 23 miles an hour. There might not be any cops on by the time I make it there. Oh my God. Trying to figure out if that was a bird or plane. Sorry. Hopefully there won't be any cops up here. Alright, move myself over to the priority channel just in case. And I'm just gonna take a nice slow jaunt down here. Yep, right there, looks good. Alright, let's start. Come on. Inventory up. I don't think I parked my truck, my car close enough. Yep, 3,200. Alright, we're at 40. Haha, dead. Let's keep it rolling. Not a great clip, but we're moving. We're moving along. Ah. Let's make sure we look around, make sure we don't have anybody. creeping up on us. What was the last priority? $8.47, so we're good. All right, we will see what happens when I get done. All right, I'm on my last batch. Taking a look around, still don't see any cops. A little over 2 million. All right, let's get on out of here. For the tricky part. Keep it together, keep it together. Kidding me? Is there a cop in there? Yep. Shit. Should I just make a break for it? Yep, going for it. Come on. Come on. There we go. Whew. No, get out of the circle. Jeez. And we are going to go 2048. Boom. All right, now for the fun part. God, I didn't mean to run into that. I think we got a clean getaway. Boom. Deposit the pistol. There we go. Easy way to make 2 million. Right there. As always, guys, if you like what you see, hit that subscribe button, like the video, leave a comment, and we will see you next time. Take care.